You never think that you're gonna get that type of phone call. Old people die, not kids.
A big kid who loved Star Wars, anime, video games, and celebrated his 24th birthday February 2nd.
Got to celebrate his birthday by watching the Chiefs win the Super Bowl. That's him right there with my mom and my daughter.
That night, Watson spending the night with his mom and sister. The next morning, doing his sister a favor by gassing up her car while she got her daughter ready for school.
And I gave him my debit card and everything, and then he came back and he gave me my debit card back and he said, I got it. Don't worry about it. I took care of it.
It's that kind of generosity and willingness to help his sister will miss most about her little brother. 1 week later, saying, I love you for the last time in the North Kansas City Hospital ICU.
I don't know what to do anymore. I don't know really how you say goodbye to your baby brother.
Watson, critically injured in a conveyor belt accident at the UPS facility, fought hard for several hours to live, his sister says. A traumatic injury to his brain, shoulder, broken ribs, and spine, eventually taking the young man's life.
I wish I would have had more time. I wish I could get all that time back. You know, I think everybody can learn a lesson that tomorrow's not promised, and you know, just let people know how much they mean to you every chance that you get.